Hi. So, I'm not gonna lie to you. I did not actually anticipate on how well this was gonna work. So, me seeing this stream come up live three different ways. One on the TV, where I have the system plugged in. Two from the actual capture card through the OBS. And then three through my preview is wonderful. Now, that being said, I know you can hear my voice, but can you actually hear this? Like, while I'm doing this, can you hear that? You can hear that? Glory be to fucking hell, this is great. All right, so. Two things. One, this is purely a test thing. So if this game freezes up or shuts down on us, I will have to figure that one out. So that's one. Two, I never actually noticed that fucking ripple of water in the background on the bottom of the screen. In the 5 years of me having this fucking console. I never noticed it. How? Okay, so I will be really honest here. On the feed, shut up. Listen. On the capture card feed, the feed is darker than how it appears on my TV screen. So everything is actually much lighter. Like there's no actual detail. It's just doing it. So it blends in with the rest of this. Anyway, we're gonna do this. So, gotta make sure that's good. Okay. I had to mute the TV because if not, then you're gonna hear the source audio and then the actual audio. But yes, this is on a actual Dreamcast, so you might hear the disc whirring randomly. I know you can hear it because it says on my microphone picks it up. So, that being said, I apologize. But anyway, this game is something I picked up like a week ago. I think it was a week ago. It may have been a little bit longer than that. But either way, first I had got the game, then I was gonna test the game, and then that turned into other things. We're gonna do this on normal. So yeah. Yeah, it's been about that long. So, yes.
Technology is the light that will cut through the darkness. When humanity conforms to a single truth, a truth based in technological progress and scientific method, we will be unstoppable. I, Dr. Otto Octavius, vow, as a scientist and businessman, that my duties to humankind will be fulfilled. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, nice words, Octavius. If these executives knew you the way I do, I wonder if they'd be so quick to applaud.
Just keep shooting, Eddie. When J. Jonah Jameson sees these photos, my career is gonna be right back on track.
Checkpoint one, where's your 20?
Just backstage. Call us.
Who dares? Face me, coward! Face a worthy foe. Spider-Man?
Last time I checked, I was Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? What's he doing?
Gotta get into my costume and take out this imposter. I can't get free of this crowd.
Can't get a shot. Jameson would pay any price to get this kind of dirt on Spider-Man.
That was Eddie Brock.
Who the? He looked familiar, but whatever. Stay focused, bro. He's stealing Octavius's device.
Oh, no. He sees me! My camera!
No!
I boo it again!
I can hear Jameson's voice already.
Brock, you loser! If I had given a real photographer that job, I would finally have the evidence to send Spider-Man away forever! You're through, Brock! When I am done with you, you won't be able to get a job taking wedding pictures in Siberia!
I tried to fight it. Let's go! Can't fight him anymore!
Again, innocence falls prey to the evil of Spider-Man. Rest easy, Brock. Venom is here. And if it's the last thing we ever do, Jameson and the insect are gonna pay.
Phase one completed. Let us begin phase two.
Yeah. It begins.
Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action!
Hey, Spider!
Hey, Black Cat, what's going on?
I know there's been some trouble, but the bank's being robbed, and they've got hostages. Use your Spidey compass to get to the bank quickly.
Thanks, Cat.
Okay, wait, which button was it? Oh, right. Okay. So, if you ever actually look up the game models for this game on the PS1, it does not look great.
What's going on?
It does not look great. Like, Black Cat looks horrendous.
Oh, yeah! Hello, Mr. Fury.
I think there was another guy around here. Yes, no, maybe so. I don't know.
My Spidey compass will help me find the bank.
I know, we're trying to find the first comic book. This was a tall building, Jesus Christ. It's around here somewhere. Just can't seem to remember where exactly. Anyway, there's a bunch of comic books you gotta find. But if you actually look at the game models to this game, I'm surprised that even actually caught. They just looked really bad. This is the much improved version. And by improved version, I mean the only version that's actually worth a damn. Hi.
Whoa, police choppers.
Shows up, he's one dead bug.
guys are serious.
Now, one thing that is really odd that I have found out about this game is that the cutscenes are a mixture between...
I can't believe they shot down those police choppers.
Yeah, just my luck. I'll probably get blamed for that, too. Is that the bank ahead?
Yes, but be careful, Spider. I saw the chopper dropping off armed robbers on top of the bank.
Thanks for the heads up, Cat.
For some reason, this game has two sets of cutscenes. One set is actually on the... is from the PS1. And the other one is from here. Well... The problem with that... Oh, there's one of the comic books right there. The problem... I wonder if I can make that jump. Yeah, we're fine.
Man, looks like the Fantastic Four aren't around right now.
So you'll see how, like... You're going to see, like, the original game models in the cutscenes. And then you're going to see the updated game models as you're playing the game. So it's kind of weird to see that sometimes.
I bet I can get into the bank through the top of this building. Cat was right. It's the Jade Syndicate.
No idea who the hell the Jade Syndicate is. Also, I don't understand, like... Peter seems to know a lot of the heroes in this game, which, I mean, it makes sense that he would know, but he doesn't know who the fuck Daredevil is. Ow. Well, we're no longer at full health, so... Awesome.
That's the last one. Hope these hostages are still all right.
No! I wanted to get the web cartridge! Damn it! Do I want to save? Nah. Not until we really need to.
Well, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit.
Either that is two people or one man walking really fast. Pass by. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Wow.
I doubt that really hurt me more than it hurt you. Do have hostages. I have to make sure they don't get hurt. You might want to try fighting back next time. Looks like that room there controls the security doors. The door is locked from the inside. There's gotta be another way in.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to remember the way to say this.
I'm already at full health.
We don't need that. What is the word I'm looking for? You can't do anything without web cartridges. Anything. So we have to actually be on top of those. Oh, I'm glad I actually...
Looks like these switches can open the security doors.
Another one taken down by your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Oh, no, please, no. Spider-Man, you have to save me!
I like... Okay, I'm just gonna go and say this. I like how that man straight up ooted my ass without actually saying anything smart. Like, why... Well, why... Why would you do that, man?
Oh, boy.
Because we're actually playing this on a difficulty that matters. You can't lose the hostages. On kid mode, everybody in the hostages, for some reason, are completely invulnerable. But I think it's because you're playing kid mode.
They do have hostages. Have to make sure they don't get hurt.
Oh, yeah!
Looks like that room there controls the security doors.
Right.
Locked from the inside.
I just want to
There's
gotta
be another way
there
in.
Go.
Looks like these switches can open the security.
Yo, I'm being shot at. Okay, I was about to say, come on, man. Oh, geez. That's an actual blocked door. Oh. Okay. One thing that gets really difficult is that when you're wall crawling, for some reason, the game gets very... It decides to become inverted really quickly. So you don't really know exactly what's going on. These guys aren't going to move, right? And they didn't give us the ability to do that whole sound thing. Let's try this.
Help me, Spider-Man, help me!
Damn, you got lucky. I don't know why you would immediately just start running.
Well, going down?
Also, I like that they didn't even name this bank. They just called it the bank. Like, And what should we call this bank? I don't know. Just call it a bank. Ah. There's another guy right there. What the fuck? Come here.
To hurt.
Okay, so that at least removes. I'm down to 4 cartridges. No, don't do that. We need to. Thank you.
Mind if I drop in?
Did he see me? Yeah, he did. I remember specifically.
Uh-oh, more hostages and a bomb.
Yep.
Have to be really careful
that
here.
That was the problem. Somehow, a 6-year-old me beat this game. Just so we're clear. But, you know, back then I was a gaming prodigy. Wait, there's 2 cartridges here. Wait. Why is there 2 secure areas? Okay, cool. So if I hit this.
They're messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb and take out all the hostages. Oh, big safe.
I remember.
Help me, Spider-Man. Help me.
Wouldn't want to be you.
Fuck. I forgot that if you get into actual combat, it auto-locks to the nearest person. I wanted to just... Fuck.
What's
fuck
going
it.
On out here?
Thank you. Actually, give me a second here, because I accidentally did, like, a web dome, and I want to figure, was that a button combo, or was that just a, did I push forward wrong? Oh, it says I can do it A and X, but then it also says if I push any analog direction and Y, so I could do it 2 different ways. Okay, so at least it's not making me have to do like A and B, because... A and X is actually closer for my thumb.
Uh-oh. More hostages and a bomb. Have to be really careful
here.
Yeah,
we already botched that, Peter. I don't know if you know this. Let's just get this button open first.
Big safe.
Okay. Now, is there anything in this safe right here? Looks like just gold. Okay.
They're messing with us. Start the timer on.
Okay.
The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think.
We have to go through this. which I remember if you don't open this, open the safe first, it, well, it becomes very trivial. Because I don't think you can really throw this. I think he just puts it down. So we have to actually get this, like, kind of, like, midway. And then put it down. Oh my god, I threw that. Oh, that's what makes it, yeah, that's what makes it do that. Right. Push this button. Oh my god.
Not this time, guys.
And that's level 1 through 6. There are only 6 levels in this game. Why did he call us first?
Uh-oh, Spidey. Scorpions had it out for old J. Jonah Jameson from day one, blaming Jameson for being stuck in his scorpion suit. Spidey had better get there quickly, or JJJ may end up in the obituaries of his own paper.
Pretty sure we just saw a ghost. That is Ghost Rider!
Keep your eyes open. The sooner we take out Spider-Man, the sooner the boss pays us.
Get away, Gargan!
Your time is running out!
Also, if you actually do fall from this, it automatically makes you lose the game. Just so we're clear.
Compliments of your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Some way we can get you out of that suit.
You put me in this suit. Now I'm going to make you pay.
Get over it, Gargan.
You ruined my life, so now I'll end yours.
Leave him alone, Chuckles.
Butt out, Webhead.
Spider-Man? I asked for the police, and I get this?
Ow. Bitch.
Where are you? Where are you hiding?
I really can't actually like hit this guy hard enough. He's gonna break this.
We can still make a deal.
Yeah. More where that came from. Some more. Yeah, that feel.
Oh no. I had remembered halfway into that I actually could have just thrown objects at the guy. Okay. I have a chair. Well, I had a chair. Excuse me.
More where that came from.
Oh, my plant. This is a good plan. This is a very solid plan, bro.
More where that came from.
Where are you? Where are you hiding?
I'm out of here.
Came from.
Yes, JJ has a lot of furniture.
How'd that feel?
Saving my life, but it won't work.
Oh, you're just too clever for me, JJ.
There he is, officers. A man behind the Science Expo heist. Shoot him now! Shoot him!
JJ, you're out of the wheel. I mean it this time.
Hold it, Spider-Man. I don't want to believe that you pulled off the heist today, but I've got to make sure.
Daredevil, I haven't got time to explain.
Just tell me your side of it. I'll know if you're lying.
How am I supposed to know you're the real Daredevil?
What?
Listen, it's true. A Spider-Man made off with Octavius' new invention. But not the Spider-Man, not me. Somebody's framed me. Why? I don't know yet. And if New York's finest catch me, it may be too late.
Well, then you'd better get going. NYPD is coming fast.
That's it? You believe me?
I don't have to believe you. I know you aren't lying.
But how?
Let's just say you've got your superpowers, and I've got mine. I'll spread the word about your innocence. Not that it'll help with the cops. Good luck.
It's one if I had any. Uh-oh.
And how would you know who Daredevil is but not know his powers? Also, I'm pretty sure that the... Oh, God. No. Yeah, no.
After the wrong guy!
No. Wait, we're just running. We're just running. Come on. Come on.
That was close.
Ooh, I want that. Grab that, thank you.
Stay where you are.
Don't stop now, Spidey. guys are relentless.
Oh god, that killed me. Yep, that killed me. That was immediate. What's the point of asking me to give up if you're just gonna keep firing missiles at me? Right, okay. Now I remember what's killing me. It's the fire. It shouldn't be the fire, but it's the fire.
Whoa!
I'm just gonna hang to the left.
Wasn't me!
Someone was brave enough to interview Wolverine. Oh, damn. I wasn't able to...
These guys are relentless!
Lost him, base. Taking the shot, base. He moves too fast. He moves too fast. Taking the shot, base.
I'm just strafing as much fast as I can. I'm not wanting to get shot. No.
Positive on hit, base.
No. Leave me alone.
Stop now, Spidey.
What was the point of this? God damn it. God damn it.
Where'd he go? You're mine, wall crawler. He moves too fast. Taking the shot.
No.
Please.
Nope. As long as I do this and stay out of the spotlight.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
But you're missing a lot. Not fair.
Don't stop now, Spidey.
Not fair. Not fair. Not fair. I don't know what the button is to the web zip when you're trying to do this.
Where'd he go? Got him in my sights. Positive on hit, base.
Nope, that's not it.
Negative on
shot. Nope, not that one either.
He moves too fast. You're mine, wall crawler.
Nope.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
See, in the PlayStation version, you were actually able to,
Don't stop now, Spidey.
I can't move. I couldn't move. I got clipped in the corner of the wall. Why? I hate this level. I don't know what the button combo is to actually get past this.
Where is he?
Like, there used to be an actual button combination that would let you...
He moves too fast.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Let's see, I think...
negative on shot.
The shot was completely botched when I fell.
Negative on shot.
Nope. All right, Russell, let's try this again.
Don't stop now, Spidey.
No, see? I don't die to enemies. I die to fire. Lots and lots of fire.
Lost in base. Got him in my sights. Ah, negative on shot. Taking the shot.
I'm afraid to hit the jump button because it'll just make me fall. Like that.
He moves too fast.
And webs.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
Webs don't do anything for me, as that is a complete.
You're mine, Walker.
No! Leave me alone!
He moves too fast.
Don't stop now, Spidey.
So, I think I may have screwed myself. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Yeah. When I fell off the side. I just want to look up what the actual button combination for the web zip is, because I know it exists. I just don't know what the button is.
Where'd he go?
Like,
got him in my sights.
This is not working.
He moves too fast.
That's not working.
You're mine.
Every button combination that I remember from the PlayStation version does not seem to work.
Shot base. Ah, negative on shot.
And now I just have to avoid the spotlight.
Taking the shot.
No. Thank you.
Almost there.
Why did that still hit me? That was the end of the level. I kept dying to the end of the level. I'm immensely ashamed. Thank you. Oh God, it's not the end of the level. Pumpkin bomb. I fell. I hate this entire segment.
Whoa, stealing isn't my style.
Stop shooting me.
Move it.
I've done nothing to deserve this.
Can't waste time.
Go that way. Thank you. Getting shot to hell. There we go. And I think this is the third part of this. It is.
Where to go but up. Enough with the shooting already.
Like
right, so I just need to actually
lost in base.
Keep pushing up, keep pushing.
How tall is this thing?
Ah, negative on shot.
coming. Thank you.
Looks like that crate's the only way out.
Move it, move it, move it!
Give yourself up!
Guys are relentless.
Impact! Give me the transmitter tower! I'm out of pursuit! I've got to land this thing now!
Hey, you gonna pay for that tower? Spider sense tingling. One more step and it's a load of web fluid sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Black Cat? Oh, I'm so glad it's you.
Good to see you too, big boy, but you got a problem. Venom's got control of the Jumbotron in Times Square. He's been ranting for hours with a message for you.
Venom's ugly face on that big screen? Yeah, that's scary.
That's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over at Omnitech as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics? Look, Times Square is on the way to Omnitech. Let's find out what Venom's up to, and then we'll tackle Rhino.
The Venom Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big rotten apple here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own talk show for this.
So we've got this beautiful redhead. You know her. She's one of those famous bimbos. We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live. 24 hours! Oh, by the way, her name is Mary Jane Parker.
No, Mary Jane.
So, just in case someone, I don't know who it could be, if any of you type-wearing freaks out there want to save little Miss Fashion Model, then bring it on! Meanwhile, New Yorkers, the Venom Marathon will continue!
Listen, I realize what this means. Forget about helping me with Omnitech. I can handle Rhino.
Rhino by yourself? Thanks, Cat, but no thanks. Look, being Spider-Man has given me a lot and taken a lot away, but one thing never changes. My responsibility to use my powers for others before myself, no matter what the cost. There are innocent people at Omnitech, and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom. And this time, it's for the last time. Too late. That makes two major technology heists in 2 days.
That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Cat!
Well, if it ain't Bug Boy.
Oh, boy, Spidey fans. Black Cat is out. Rhino's looking to take Spidey down as well. But fortunately for the web slinger, Rhino's only got a one-track mind.
Come on.
There you are!
shocking.
There you are.
Oh, damn. Yep, time for me to run. Oh god, I just shocked myself. Jesus. I accept this death. I really do. I had a scratch my nose that I still do. That's good. I was gonna say, there's a very good chance that this will take longer.
Black Cat is out. Rhino.
No, don't do that. I wanted to do the web impact. That's all I wanted to do. Why can't I focus on you?
Ooh, are your ears ringing? Ooh, that must have hurt.
Come on.
There you are.
Look out for that wall. Rhino Burgers coming up.
Fuck. We're getting close.
Ooh, are your ears ringing? Ooh, that must have hurt.
Oh no. Oh, that's unfair. You clipped into that. That's so unfair. That's so unfair. Why do you go through that? This game hates me.
Oh, boy, Spidey fans. Black Cat is out.
Rhino Burgers coming up. Ooh, that must have hurt.
There you are.
Ooh, are your ears ringing?
Toro, Toro!
Did you hurt your little tusky wusky?
Hey, that is expensive equipment. Ooh, that must have hurt. Hey, did you get a charge out of that?
Come on.
There you are.
Come on. Charge me. Fuck.
Hey, that is expensive equipment.
No! 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 The way the camera was going, I was either going to die to Rhino or to the random bolt of electricity.
Oh,
This game is so unfair. No. Come on. Come. Oh shit. No. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh no. This was a whole botch and a half. No! Just give me the reset. Give me the reset. Give me. Reset.
Rhino Burger's coming up. Hey, did you get a charge out of that? Ooh, that must have hurt. Ooh, shocking. Hey, that is expensive equipment. Did you hurt your little tusky wusky?
There you are!
Rhino Burger's coming up! Whoa! Look out for that wall! Not enough webbing!
No! I really did run out of webs! Wants to kick my ass.
Oh boy! Spidey fans, Black Cat is out.
There you are.
Hey, did you get a charge out of that? For that wall. What's the matter? Did you hurt your little tusky wusky? Shocking.
Finally.
Spider sense team. Oh, the boys in blue again. Better hide. Best seat in the house. Octavius, what's he doing here?
Please, stand back, officer. Allow me.
Doc Ock helping the police? Maybe he is reformed. Ock's taking care of Rhino. Need to find out what happened to Black Cat. This is a job for Peter Parker. It's not Spider-Man. Hey, wait! Cat! Cat, it's Peter!
Peter! God help me. Not really Paraman.
Perfect. Perfect.
Actually, I probably should save at this point. Wow. One letter away.
Well, that's my story, Johnny.
Looks like you're in a lot of trouble. You'll find Venom.
But how? Venom is invisible to my spider sense.
Knowing your luck, Venom will find you. Have faith, Spidey.
Where could she be? I've got to find her. Got no choice.
Where? What a wuss. Hey, want a race? Parker hates it when I get the drop on him.
I hate it when he gets the drop on me.
Hurry up, Parker!
Move it, Spidey, move it! Keep moving. Gotta keep up.
Aw, damn.
Slowpoke?
All because I hugged that one building. Also, we are, like, super down on,
Hurry up,
web fluid.
Parker.
I just now realized that. Oh, never mind. It just gave it right back to us. All right, cool. I genuinely thought I was gonna have to like commit to having only two web cartridges.
Gotta keep moving. Gotta keep up. Can't lose him!
Quit slacking, boy! Come on, Parker. Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh, my goodness!
Out of my way, nerd! Ah! Hey, watch that first step, Parker. It's a doozy.
Oh, toe, ow. Oh, toe, ow.
Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, sorry, lady. Didn't see a thing.
Damn.
Slowpoke?
All because I keep leaning into a building to the right-hand side. Oh, we gotta do that whole part again.
Hurry up!
Move it, Spidey, move it! Keep moving.
I want to know how I did that. Because I don't know how I did that.
Gotta keep up.
Quit slacking, boy! Come on, Parker.
Haven't used the Spidey armor much before, but could be useful here.
Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh my god.
Alright, so. Yeah, so we're having to commit to this whole part. Awesome. Let's see if I stub my toe still.
Get out of my way, nerd! Yeah, watch that first step, Parker. It's a doozy.
Ow, my head! Oop, toe, ow.
Yeah, look out, lady.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, sorry, lady. Didn't see a thing.
Can't lose him!
If you want to fight, follow me.
That was a cool looking hole.
Where'd Spider-Wuss go? Spider-Wuss! Come out and play!
Tag! Come back here, Venom! Where are you?
Now you see me, now you don't.
Something for ya. Get a breath, man.
Itsy bitsy spider. It's not so
oh,
fast.
Jesus. Hello.
Come to Papa.
Already at full health.
Itsy bitsy spider. Come to Papa.
Just to make sure we don't ever have to deal with it again.
Laying down on the job, Parker?
Where's my wife, you symbiote freak? You can run, Venom, but you can't hide! Things. These guys must be leftovers from one of the lizard's experiments.
Oh god, damn.
Oh yeah. Trap.
I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party?
Open this door!
Who is it?
Swing through the next pipes using my targeting mode.
Now what I should do is actually find more web fluid is what I should do.
Oh no!
Never mind. Maybe I'll get lucky and it'll give me more web fluid. And it did. Web fluid and death. Yeah, that's... Honestly, that seems to be a very consistent pattern for this game. It's either I'm running out of web fluid or I'm dying very quickly. I just gotta make it... Oh, I guess I have to go down. Now let's try. Yes. Awesome. That echo ambience is so loud if you're wearing headphones. Venom is such a smartass in this game.
Hang on, Parker. Mary Jane's at the next stop.
Already a good help.
Oh no, that's cheating. Cheating. Cheating.
Hang on, Parker. Mary Jane's at the next stop.
Damn it! Damn it! I was trying to get back as far as I can so I could actually see the health coming up. I'm staying on this end right here.
I'm already at full health.
Yeah, I won't be saying that very often. No!
How many of them are there?
Hang on, Parker.
What was originally supposed to be a test to see if this was actually working has become a testament to my stubbornness as I don't want to give up. fall off.
Them are there.
Mary Jane is at the next stop, Spotty.
Where am I now? I'm already at full health. Golden. What do we have here?
That's right, this was timed. I remember now.
Oh, great. I'm already at full health. Hello, Bishop Fury.
Thank you.
Oh, no. That was cheap. That was so cheap. That was so cheap.
Where am I now? Venom is gone.
No, damn it. That's not what I wanted to. I just wanted to hug onto the wall.
Where am I?
I just wanted to hug onto the wall.
Big time.
That's all I wanted to do. That's all I wanted, man.
I'm already at full health. What do we have here?
Up. Thank you. The wall did say no hugs for me.
I'm already at full health.
Wait, did I go in a circle? I did.
Thank you.
Nope. Wall almost got me again. There we go. So here's the real question. Am I going the right direction or am I going in the wrong direction? Or am I going in the right direction? Yeah, okay. There we go. Yes, save the game progress. Please. Please. What does this do?
I'm already at full health. Feels like trouble's coming.
I better time this right.
Move it, Spidey, move it!
Not for nothing. I got trust issues with the timing here.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh.
coming through!
Where are you?
Mary Jane won't last much longer!
I bet the right combination of switches will open all of the sewer pass gates.
Again. What are you, stupid?
Just a bit.
Hurry up, Spidey! Look at the big brain on Spidey!
There. That's the last switch.
Come back here, Venom!
Starting to sweat here, Parker. Come to Papa.
Rose.
Spider-Man! Venom has imprisoned me and has taken my lair. Now he's using my lizard man against you.
No.
He's also imprisoned that Parker woman.
Where is she?
She's in the lair at the end of the maze. So there's only one way to get there. Go back along this tunnel and cross over two waterways. At the third waterway, go right. Follow it around the corners, past the machinery, skip the first tunnel intersection, then go right at the next one. You will find the woman there.
Thanks, Lizard. Golden.
Warmer.
Starting to sweat here, Parker. Ooh, you're hot, baby. Mm-mm-mm. Brains, yummy. Not so fast.
Whoa.
Spider to the smaller spider.
Help! Is anybody there? Help me!
Mary Jane!
Please!
Hey! You made it!
Venom!
I'd let you see your wifey poo, but she's in the bath right now.
Ah! Ah! No! Ah! 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 No!
So, what do you say, Spunky? Let's finish this! Spider! Not too far, little spider. Not too far, little spider.
Ah, the power-ups disappear.
Spider-Man, oh help me! I'm drowning! By the by, Parker, how long can Mary Jane hold her breath?
The switch! Turn off the switch!
Ah, damn it, there we go.
Mary Jane looks a little thirsty.
Oh, Jesus, I turned that on. Oh, I didn't tell you that I was on? Well, I mean, you're here now. Welcome.
Spidey, where are you? Get back here.
Aw.
Rose!
Mary Jane looks a little thirsty.
I'm gonna drown!
Oh, boy. Not too far, little spider. Come to Papa.
Keep trying to use my webs and it keeps turning the camera on me, so I'm going in different directions here. Got him.
Imposter Spider-Man was on stage. He burned both of us, and now we've been played against each other.
You're right, partner.
Mary Jane!
We got you! You and your wife are innocent, Parker. Our bad.
Our bad? Our bad? I'm gonna kill
Peter
you!
Peter Parker! Just get me out of here now!
Bummer. You're in the doghouse now, dude.
Coming! Honey. So, we're partners. But only for now. After we bust those tech thieves, it's payback time for kidnapping my wife.
Jeez. One little mistake. We said we're sorry.
Yeah, whatever. Now, the imposter was a shapeshifter. So that means it was either Mysterio or the Chameleon.
Hey, Chameleon was our idea. We thought of that.
Tell me this, Einstein. Who could have wanted to steal Octavius' technology?
Ooh. We know.
Who?
The Submariner.
Mariner? Get serious, will you?
The Mighty Thor!
Are you out of your mind? Don't answer that.
Galactus!
Forget it, Eddie. I need Jameson's help on this. We're going to the Bugle.
Jameson! We hate Jameson.
Bonehead? We're not going to see Jameson. We're going to use his computer database.
Ooh, are we gonna surf the web?
Let's just go, okay?
We only have like two chapters left of this game.
Here it is, the records room.
Surf the web.
Shut up, Brock, we don't have time.
Parker, wait, could it be?
Could what?
Yes, we sense our other.
Who? Sense who?
It's our other, the symbiote known as Carnage. We must stop him.
Now?
Yes, now. We have no choice.
Wait, make more noise. I'm only breaking and entering here. Spider sense tingling. Now what?
Spidey, whoever's behind our fence.
Got symbiotes. These symbiotes must be looking for human hosts.
Plunging into battle with symbiotes other than Carnage and Venom? And hostages? Old Webhead's got his work cut out for him today.
My web attacks just aren't cutting it.
Oh, that's right. I think we need the... What was it? The fire? Fire webbing? That was a thing. I remember that now.
I bet that controls the air conditioning.
Oh God, hello.
I've never seen a place this empty.
I can get out of here now.
Oh, yeah. I bet there are no symbiotes in here either.
Oh dear. God.
Air conditioning will break me free.
As he's immediately murdered by that fan.
As if Carnage and Venom weren't enough.
Trying to find health. Oh, what? Unfair.
Here it is.
Run away, dude.
I've never seen a place this empty.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, yeah. I bet there are no symbiotes in here.
If you turn on the air conditioning, the fan will break me free. I won't forget this. Thank you.
These symbiotes are everywhere. They seem to be coming from the basement. Leave now, people's lives are at stake.
Who else do I have to rescue? I don't have the heated webbing, so I can't do much against these guys. My posture is fucked. That's the posture check of the night.
I'm already at full health.
My back isn't.
Already at full health.
Please help me.
What time is it? 12:38. Damn.
Oh, thank you. I am the biggest fan.
Okay, once I get a save point, I'm gonna have to stop because I overdid it. I'm supposed to be awake in less than 7 hours, so mistakes were made.
I'm already at full health.
Whee.
already at full health.
I'm glad I'm actually saving this game.
How many of them are there?
My web attacks are just not cutting it.
Oh, what a mess! The elevator stopped! Need to get the elevator moving again.
Oh no. Oh no. I thought it would be health. It was fucking webbing.
Where are they all coming from? Elevator stopped. I need to get the elevator moving.
That's what it is.
Ah, the elevator started again.
As I'm about to get crushed. No. Don't do this to me. No.
I better try the other door.
No. I just want the fucking health. Please. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh god, yes, save game progress. Okay, yeah, I have to go to sleep. I have to go to bed. Okay. I will finish this game tomorrow, actually. Because I damn well better, actually. Thank you, guys. Hopefully the notifications will work next time. And I don't know if the chat box has been appearing on the stream. Yeah, today. Okay, so. Do me a favor. Say something for me. Real quick. Okay. For some reason, the chat box is not appearing on the is not appearing on the stream. That's fine. At least now I know that for ahead of time. But yeah, today, because we're at the very, we're towards the end of this. There's only six chapters. We're on chapter 5. So probably like another hour and I'd probably be done with the game. But then I'll finish that. Go into something else. Not sure what, but I'll figure it out. I have to attend 2 meetings today, so I don't know when I'll be home. But I gotta do that. But I will be back, and I will finish that. I'll finish this. Thank you guys. I hope you guys have a great night. Take care.